Okay, guys, I got one. Would you rather get a massage from a man or surgery from a female doctor?
Wow.
Like minor surgery?
No, serious surgery, like a blown kidney or something.
Jeez.
Good question, Peter.
Is the man gay?
Nope.
Is the female doctor at least Jewish or Asian?
No, but actually, you know what? I'm going to take it up a notch. Hispanic female doctor or gay male masseuse?
Hispanic from Spain?
No.
Oh. So it's basically, would you rather get a massage from a gay man or die?